this in peace. I mean, this in peace time. Let's try this.
I just put on Nomad, man.
Deadly, responsive, competent. Let's see how this turns.
I'm gonna switch to a shock turret, bro.
Alert. A team member has disavowed an official. Your team is now designated Rogue.
Yeah, boy. Even.
Shut up. Burn, motherfucker.
I can take my shield back, nigga. You can have it beat.
We have AI
no,
locked.
No, I didn't get it. Take it.
Take it, bro. I'm not worried about it. Every time I picked up that shield, I died, man. Yo, you got NPCs right here too. And they behind us. They behind us too. Behind the NPC.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Watch it. There's still guys right here to your left. Watch. Fuck, I'm gonna go down again.
I'm locking him back.
Punk, fall back.
Oh my god, bro, I just got melted.
Just hide,
I got you.
Nice. Guys, just stay back, stay up, shock him, don't forget.
Watch this right side so they pop over that.
We need the fallback. We have AI.
Warning. You disavowed an official. This action will mark you as rogue.
We got two guys, three guys. Yeah, boy, he's trying to find us.
He's trying to come around us.
Oh,
to kill this one fucking dude. I'm just missing all the shots.
Go yet again. Total annihilation. I kind of like this MP7. This thing rips.
Yeah, it does, bro.
Watch your back. One up, they might be trying to flank us.
They are.
Yep, behind you.
What the hell? You not dead, bro? I hit you with like all my fucking best shots, nigga. Oh my god, they got Seeker mod.
Oh, shotgun her. On me. Fuck, I'm stuck. Are you serious, dude? My character is getting the hell out.
Fucking yeah, boy. Up. That turret melted him, bruh. Alright, let's get from over here, yo. Let's get. Let's get from over here. Yeah, they trying a whole bunch of shit.
Yo, motherfucking Splinter Cell coming off the window, bro.
Yeah. Shock treatment in that fire, that shit ain't no joke. That's that 363 skill fire on a fucking firecrest build. Overkill, bro.
I'm getting that shit at 400 a day. I'm working on this.
That's overkill. You know what it's do. you know.
They don't even feel enough.
Yeah. They thirsty. Trying to do it for the leaderboard.
They just run up and spam shotguns.
They doing it for the leaderboard, beef. Oh man.
Hey, punk.
Yeah.
It's only for the leaderboard.
It's only for the leaderboards, man. That's it.
Yeah, ain't no other reason. Even the NPCs run for the leaderboard.
Yeah, most of them gave up though.
This area is contaminated.
You gotta remember, you don't even have a lot of toughness on right now though.
Yeah.
You got record chest piece on?
Always.
Yeah, see that's the only reason why. So it's not like, yo, I'm not saying his shit don't hit hard, but you just taking just the excess amount of damage right now.
Yeah.
But it's worth it. The payout, I like the running reckless too though.
I love it, man. The only time I don't run it, and normally, even when I'm solo, I still run it, but I put on the Barris and sometimes, just to give me that little extra bit of
toughness, yeah. Helps out a lot.
Yeah. Maxes you out on the arm when you get the first skills.
Cardi popped his ult.
You know why he mad? Because he was up there fucking everybody up until we showed up.
And now he ain't fucking nobody up.
Nah, ain't nobody. They ain't doing no. They ain't nobody doing no numbers right now. Ain't nobody doing no numbers.
Yo, I kind of like this MP7. $22,500 damage.
Hey, we got players coming. Another shot gonna happen. You just gonna run straight towards us like we
oh,
won't.
Let me get out your way. Let me get out your way. Man. You got that MDR.
It's over when they get on top. Any status effect is over.
Oh, to our left.
Shotgun's
running in.
Again?
Oh. Looks like his own shotgun buddy gave up on him too. He's the only one charged
up, man. It was like 12 people. Everybody gave up.
That's what happens when you get bodied over and over and over again.
They was live streaming. They was live streaming like that. Oh, they hacking, man.
Swipe.
Oh, man. Yo, we got a shock turret to our left.
Shortbow his ass with this shot.
Ooh, I got that.
Yo. Thank you.
Ooh, I should have done that. That was Batman went in with no gear.
Oh, you alright, dude.
Batman went in with no gear. Save whoever popped that.
Yeah, I didn't. Yo, no, bro. I'm clicking mine. I didn't have it. I was clicking like a motherfucker, bro.
Oh, God. They both came. Those are the two shotgunners right there.
Yeah, yo. I was clicking to try to pick you up bad as hell. I didn't have it. I was like, oh, shit. Something told me throw that shock turret right there too, man. There they come.
Oh, yep, through tunnel. Maybe if we split up, they won't think of it.
Alert. Won't happen twice, huh, B? Shit, that won't happen twice.
Your team will be marked rogue.
I just ran head first like a dummy.
He got on a striker probably, too.
Oh, AI are looking at something. They're charging.
Yeah, there he is. Oh, wait, what is he? Oh, he thinks he's gonna come around this side, man.
I'll just flank him way more. They won't expect this.
Look, that's exactly what he's thinking, man. Hello, Mr. Tommy.
Well, there is a second one. I can't help. Someone. Ooh.
He's got some good up range on that shit.
watch it, he'll turn.
Off that dude. I popped a med kit for you. You better stop backing up off that dude's shot, man.
He's down.
Yeah, this shit hit hard, bro. Drop him.
Which way they come this time?
They're just farming us manhunts and stuff. I'm gonna take a huge guess that they're gonna fast travel to the checkpoint down south and come through this building now.
It's a long run.
Ryder, I wouldn't be surprised.
Oh, guys. Yeah.
I'm done. Thank you. Woo! Yeah, he died. Woo, you almost had me, you fucking piece of shit.
Almost caught us slipping, huh?
Yo, yeah, they...
We were like, where are they coming from?
My nomad saved my life.
Well, I saw him, I started screaming like, hey guys, stay there. I couldn't just call out a direction.
Bro, they both hit me.
Popped conceal like 2 seconds before that. They must have popped.
They got concealed. Yeah, they had conceal on.
Yeah, I didn't see that. Touche. They almost got it again.
Yeah, that was nice. I liked the deck.
Switching it up. They went 5 safe room then.
Yep, that's exactly what they did.
Five safe room.
They definitely went 5 safe room.
Where are they gonna come from now?
Safe room. Safe room, they got DZ5 safe room or the checkpoint.
Yeah, if they hit the checkpoint, they can go to whatever checkpoint from there.
Yeah.
I don't know, I'm curious.
It's like a guessing game. Oh, they ulted. Oh shit! Don't let him get. Thank you.
Dude down there shooting at me. It's an extra guy. Who? Boss man? Oh, he was annoying as shit.
Look, guy dumb alley.
Oh there's a new guy right here.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna watch our back. We don't know if we don't watch that way, we'll watch down here.
It's hard doing it from a distance. I'm gonna let my timer go down, fam.
Oh, I think I saw him in contaminated.
Yep. There you go. Make him use his next hit for everything right now.
Oh shit! Batman. We got the air shotguns.
Ooh, medkit.
There's a guy coming out the alley right now.
He's alive.
Yo, they want it so bad, dude. So bad.
Surprised they haven't popped attack or something like that yet.
I'm surprised they ain't trying to switch it. I don't know, these shotguns are probably the best bet, actually.
Yeah.
Cause if they, I mean, if they kill you, Rhino, dude, ain't nobody else got a green.
Oh, yeah, I'll have to stay back.
Nobody else got the green, they gonna get us this time. Somebody goes down.
These dudes are annoying as hell. Shotguns is annoying as hell. Go play it right here. He's doing attack advancing. He's right here. He's right here on the side of the thing.
Oh, yep. This is a new guy.
Yo, and we get a shot in the back.
Oh, yep. The shotguns are back.
They tearing me up, bro. I gotta keep moving. I'm trying to move.
I'm just gonna pop it. Better not risk it.
Damn, the mech is the lure right here. Take that.
Yeah, he did.
Alright. Come on, y'all. Let's move. Yeah, I'm not fucking with these dudes, man.
You don't like surviving the assault?
Yeah, this is, but there's too much tryhard shit right now. There's too much tryhard shit. I mean, we could stay. We got a good spot where we could damn near see everybody coming. But if you just keep, see, they just coming up with plans, different tactics while we in that certain area. So if we keep switching it up on them, throw them off a little bit. Nothing you could really hate on.
Oh, yep, behind us. Midtown.
Yeah, see, we moved on them. They gotta run through Midtown now. They gotta use up all they shit.
Was it? Oh, yep, Tony the shotgun. What is this guy find? Sprint in.
Got 16 bullets. What happens after that? They probably don't have 16 on. Yeah, I know, man. That's what I'm talking about. Exactly what I'm talking about. They don't lose, anything no more. So it's like, yo, why not just keep trying to kill them? You know what I mean? Because they're not losing.
Oh, wait, another one? Oh, watch it. He has the knife.
I got med hit for you, dude.
He's one shot. Or he was.
Alert. What the fuck? Vision agent is down.
Fuck, alt. Someone alt. 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 Alt.
He got it.
I picked this shit up.
Team member has disavowed a division. Your team is now designated rogue.
Yeah, he was going to see. He was trying. Motherfuckers tried too hard, bro.
How's this getting ready to nimble, too?
like killed the one guy, and I'm like, oh, that must have just been a solo, and the shotgun guy came out of nowhere.
Somebody else is up there too, because this shit is ticking out.
Yeah, I'm on your six. My time's up. Is it also Manhunt Survived for whatever week we are themed? Okay. Oh shit! I fucked up. Run around the corner, didn't expect to see the shotgun guy there. He's standing right around the corner. Okay, he's pushing. Oh, you got one more behind you, Beach. Beach right behind you. The same path you just took. Here he comes. There, nice! Six safe room and seven safe room are the spawning points. So they'll either come from behind you or in front.
They felt the melt on that MP7
dude. I'm blocking the door. I'm just trying to put my shock turret right here. Because this is going to try to come through either that doorway or over here.
Gave up, huh?
Probably. Nope, there you go.
One. He's moving around that side now. The front side where you are. So. He should be coming from the right door. One coming back way.
He's done. He's done.
Bye, Tommy.
Watch, there still is one more if you guys didn't get him yet. He'll be coming from this way.
These NPCs coming from us. Yo, that's a good spot right there.
What, where I'm at?
No, where that turret is on top of
us. Oh, yeah. Where the pop they have to go green.
Alright.
go potty. Rylan, turn on the light in there for him.
He thought about it, he went back.
Coming your way, Ryan. My way? Alright. Yep, I see him. Poke your head, I hear you.
I got one over here on me. Well, you barely made it out of here, Tony.
Oh, damn, he's lagging hard.
This dude is lagging like a bitch, man.
Tony's coming around that way.
What the fuck is up with his lag? Do you see that?
Beats, watch his back.
Yeah, I caught Beats. Yeah, dude, that dude's lag is something serious.
He's like sprinting double the. I don't know what he is doing. Damn, dang. Hard lag.
Oh, there's two dudes over there. So.
My god, he was having horrible lag.
Where's old Tony at?
Right here. He's dead.
Yeah, that one dude though, that was something serious.
They are annoying as shit though.
One more right there with that wall where Tony was.
Yep,
right there.
My side.
Contamination level rising below street level.
We'll do contaminators.
Alright, let's do it.
No, no, I'm talking about them. I ain't going down there with that shotgun, dude. That nigga hit me in the back. Motherfucker hit you in the back. That's insta-kill. Yeah, that's insta-kill, bro.
Right here.